We are all set up over here on my buddy's property in Pennsylvania. I'm in a super good spot right here. He brought me down on the tractor, dropped me off at the corner of the field. I got his food plot right here on my right. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a really fresh grape right there. We got a wind right out of the southwest, and the bucks are really on the move. I heard a lot of people talking about having some pretty good hunts. A lot of big deer are hitting the ground right now. So, got my bow. Crap, I don't even have my bow up here yet. My bow is on the ground. I better hurry up and get that thing up here right now. So, stay tuned. We're gonna see some deer tonight. Rocking the old school USA hat. I'm liking it. Let's get set up. Well, it's 5:20, and just seen the first two deer of the evening. Came out behind me and walked across the corner of the field and went back into the woods over here. So, they're starting to move. Got quite a bit of time left.